I asked you a week ago if this would be a victory for Joe Sestak, a loss for Arlen Specter, or if it even mattered. Do you have a different answer to that tonight?
Absolutely. This, I always felt, would be a victory for the working families of Pennsylvania. This isn't about Arlen Specter. It isn't about Joe Sestak. It's about them. Those people who have lost their jobs, they want their present jobs to have real income growth. And I think that's what it's about.
You mentioned in your address that you had some issues with the Democratic Party, Democratic establishment. Will you be able to build those bridges back, get those connections that you're going to need in order to take on that too?
Without a question. Senator Specter himself took the stand. He just said, Joe, I'm supporting you. How gracious. The president. And I've heard the vice president has called him. And all. This is a party that should have a debate of ideas and how to approach things. At the end of the day, though, we know that democratic principles are one that have to move us forward. Understanding that we need to work with the other side down there in Congress better than we have in a shared compromise approach, but never a compromise of principle. I mean, a principle compromise, but never a
last question. You equated Pat Toomey to George Bush up there. Is that a preview of what we're going to hear from now until November?
Well, I think it's proof of the pudding. I mean, during George Bush's years, we didn't create one job in 8 years. And a belief by those who supported George Bush's agenda that wealth would trickle down. But in Bill Clinton's years, we create 23 million jobs. And so there's a different approach that has to be done to get back to going again.